Hey everyone, Chris Ogunke here. Or should I say, Daywalker Entertainment here. We're walking toward the toy show right now, Santa Clara Toy Show. Now, I have been to this place before, though I haven't recorded any footage of it. But this is gonna be my first time recording footage for the toy show. So this is just the intro to the video. Just gonna wait until we get inside so I can record more at the different booths. But anyway, I'll see you guys later. Or right now. I'll check back with you guys later on. There's a toy show. Walking over there right now. We're gonna get our tickets. Don't know what we're gonna see. I know there's gonna be a bunch of stuff in there. And yeah, not much else to say. Let's just continue this. So, see you guys inside.
Exactly.
Sorry.
He said where they're coming up. Yeah. Yep.
Oh, is
it? Oh, it's a backwards.
He's gonna get all scared and drop it.
You're gonna go shopping more, right? Are you gonna go shopping more? You can stand here.
What else? Was this here or was it somewhere else?
It was a different lady station.
Oh, you went back there?
I don't know where it is. Maybe. What is that guy?
She has been called an airport. No. Sorry.
Do you have these?
Yeah, I have that one.
Oh, look at the super.
Do you have this one?
No. Though I'm not really a fan of it.
Oh, you don't like this one?
Who is this guy?
Not a fan?
I'm not a fan.
Vision.
Uh-huh.
No, I don't.
That doesn't really interest me. Hey, this looks familiar.
That's the super cool
What do you mean?
Atlanta.
All right, Tricer.
The live version?
Yeah, I did this one. Tricer talks.
Okay, I don't have any parts that stole the box one that's there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
all right.
It was closed off.
You know what? He's got one right down there.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Sorry. I don't have one for parts, but I have this one. I'm selling it for $25.
$75 worth of toys of your whatever you like. We'll buy you $75 worth of toys of your choice at the show if you win. So again, before you leave, make sure to fill out your entry form, especially for attendees, not for vendors or
some of it. need these gone, so you say anything you want, I'll make you a hell of a deal on it.
Figure out how to
good
do
to
it.
Know, now I know. It'll come on for me.
Can you just
how much are you asking for? Like, what?
Well,
I mean,
I was looking somewhere in the 2 to 250, but.
That the transformation would cause it to pop up, but the other way.
Right. I'll see back around, man.
Good luck out there.
Thanks.
Was it always to come up in it? I like to say, real grades I want to get because I have wings here. Real grades. I have the original one, too. So I'm going to buy those.
Yeah, if you want to get ours, then you want to
get ours.
Thank you.
I'll be in the middle.
My buddy is going to say, no, he goes after the...
Who carries 2,000?
Sorry, no. That one's Dream on Green.
I need to Snapchat this too. It's busy. The music working. The girl's like, where are you gonna pick up your shoe? Beep.
Yeah.
Okay, just a minute. I have to get changed.
Sorry.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Huh?
No.
Okay.
Yeah.
$100.
Hey.
Next.
Excuse me. Sorry. I have 75 on it.
A little dude.
Hey everyone, we're just leaving the toy show now, and yes, I don't have my sunglasses on, but anyway, I got a crap ton of stuff here. So yeah, we're just on our way back,
he's all dressed up
back to the car.
Looks like just a regular t-shirt.
If you hear that talking, that's my mom talking, actually. But anyway guys, I'll see you back at my home. So anyway, see you guys later, for now. Alright everyone, I'm back in my house. Now time to show you what I got. First of all, I got 45 Nights at Freddy's figures. You got Bonnie, Freddy, Golden Freddy, and Foxy. There we go. Hold on, I gotta take this thing off. There we go. I got the Ancient Warrior Predator. Looks really cool. DR's Vile. Finally got him. The Warrior Alien from Alien vs. Predator. The God of War Kratos. God of War 3 Kratos figure. The newer version. Looks badass. Excuse me. Looks badass. And I got a broken God of War 2 Kratos in Ares armor. Got this one for free. You see the hand, the peg snapped off, and on this hand the fingers are missing, and he only came with one of his blades of Athena. I also got a Marvel Universe 3¾-inch, I think Superior Iron Man, I don't know, but I know this is the Iron Sim armor, I think that's what it's called. But yeah, those are the figures I got. And believe me, it actually was a lot. Because I really wanted these figures. They just looked sick as hell. And I really wanted them. But anyway, guys, that's it for the video. Hope you all enjoyed this video. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.